Seems nobody really cares about an artist until they're dead.